colonialism created a paradigm of extraction. They just loaded what we had, our spices, our textiles, our indigo. So their economy is extraction and extractivist commerce. Our economy is recycling. Our economy is regeneration. Our economy is knowing that we must give back to the earth. We must be loving friends to all life on earth. And that friendship with life on earth is the ultimate purpose of life.